The driver of this red Mustang is about to make a whole host of American cops look like bungling idiots. His first victim is this officer here, who he completely bamboozles with the rarely seen U-turn manoeuvre. The trooper thinks, I can do that! Oh, I can't. Hang on, where's reverse? And there we go. Hey, I'll get you! Hang on, the Mustang is just a red speck on the horizon. Soon enough, more cops have joined the hunt for the Red Devil, who it seems is hiding somewhere in this housing estate. Where is he? Despite the fact that the car he's driving is bright red, these cops have failed to spot him. So what do? Yeah, just stand about and hope he turns up. Yeah, that's what that'll do. Yeah, probably just turn up. This is the only way out of the estate, so they position their cars to prevent him from escaping. Stand around a bit more. Point at random stuff. Oh, he's got the same gutter as you, Colin. When the Mustang finally reveals itself, the driver makes a complete mockery of the police's attempts to catch him. Just drives through the blockade, leaving the cops no option but to fire up their sirens and panic. In hindsight, it's clear where they went wrong. Generally, you know, roadblocks shouldn't contain gaps big enough to drive a tank through. With the last hopes of catching this car thief rapidly disappearing, the police panic and decide they need to arrest someone. So they just pick on this random bloke who's just out for his morning run. He'll do, we'll have him. With a chance to finally crack the case and break for lunch on the horizon, the cops bulldoze everything in their path to get their man. After all, breakfast was hours ago and these cops are starving. Even officers who've never in their lives ran before break into a kind of semi-jog. Some officers are now so hungry they try to eat one of the sniffer dogs. But don't worry, the dog survived.